Hello friends, today we will see the concept of valence electrons. Total number of electrons present in outermost shell of atom are known as valence electrons. Let's try to understand this with the help of example. In helium atom, there are overall 2 electrons in its outermost shell. That's why helium atom has 2 valence electrons. Let's take example of lithium atom. In lithium, overall 3 electrons are there, but in outermost shell there is only 1 electron. That's why lithium has 1 valence electron. Thank you.